rebounding.
That's going to be key, okay? You got to be able to really push the ball and be active and just really, really work to find your open spot.
Duke tried to go inside, no chance to score. Here come the Irish. Matty Cable, three and away, got that one. Matthias trying to shoot, Hannah Huffman with the steal, and Hannah could beat everybody down the floor and does, laid it up and in. Let's go for the shot, Coco blocked it. Kayla Mabry lobs it down to Brianna Turner, lays it in, and the Irish on top by 23. And three of the Duke Blue Devils lagging behind, and Lindsay takes it end to end, lays it up and in. And the Irish on top, 53-29. Back out now to Arike on top. Arike up and in. We got three players with seven rebounds in this game. I mean, wow, good basketball. Irish are sharp all day long.
We won that game because of the bench. Arike, Marina, Coco, everybody that came in was ready to go. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3.
Together. Yeah.